All of us are excited, curious, and eager to know what is there for me in the upcoming new year. So what the new year brings to us depends on what we bring to the new year. Friends, tomorrow being the first day of the new year, all of us are going to get a very special gift, which is a brand new book, which will have 365 blank pages. And all of us, we have to write the book. We have to become the author of the book for the new year. There are two options to write the book. The first option, by leading a very meaningful and purposeful life and writing the best book of our life, which we can relish and cherish throughout our life. And the second option is by leading a meaningless and not worthy life, which makes us repent and regret whenever we open the book to read. Friends, the choice is ours. So I wish all of you a very happy and prosperous new year. And I also wish and pray that all of us should be able to write the best book of our life. Thank you.